There seems to be a real boom in speaker popularity, especially bookshelf speakers. Thanks to their size, these types of speakers are ideal for a number of different uses, such as desktop listening, hi-fi use on stands, or even music production. Bookshelf speakers tend to come either passive, where you will need to connect them into an external amplifier, such as a hi-fi system, or active. Active or powered speakers come with an amplifier built into the speakers, so you can connect them directly to your laptop or most other music sources. Active speakers sometimes have the option of Bluetooth, so you can even connect wirelessly, which makes them even more flexible in terms of how they are used. For this video, we have selected our top 5 bookshelf speakers with some passive, active, and Bluetooth models in there. The Edifier R1280DB. The cheapest speakers on our list comes from Edifier. The R1280DB is a powered bookshelf speaker with Bluetooth functionality. Having Bluetooth allows the speakers to be used with a wider range of devices, and there will be less wires on show. Edifier has gone for a retro look, reminiscent of older styled hi-fi speakers. The 4-inch driver provides big bass, and overall the sound is lively and fun. Bassy speakers can sometimes come across bloated. The Edifiers do a good job of keeping the bass controlled, and when placed on stands, the sound opens up even more. The R1280DB comes with a remote control for added ease of use, making them a great all-rounder and very good value for money. The Canto Audio YU4. Canto's YU4 is a powered bookshelf speaker and designed to be used primarily as a desktop speaker, able to connect directly to your PC, laptop, or other device with an audio output, or wirelessly using a Bluetooth connection. Sound is very impressive, with a fairly neutral signature. Bass is tight and controlled with clear mids and highs that provide an impressive amount of space. The YU4 has a 4-inch driver and silk dome tweeter, with solid build quality and a minimal design. There is also the opportunity to add Canto's desktop speaker stands or their subwoofer, which are both sold separately, allowing you to tailor the speakers to the surroundings. Before I carry on, please be sure to subscribe to our channel and get notified about all of our new videos. You can also find us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, so I'll hope to see you there. The Mission QX2. Mission has been involved in the world of hi-fi for a very, very long time. Their early speakers were highly respected, and the Mission Cyrus amplifiers are still regarded as some of the best. Mission's design and technology has changed a lot since then, and they are focusing mainly on speakers these days. The new QX series is unlike anything else we've seen, and they sound pretty good too. Bass extends low with authority, it's clean and effortless with liquid feel. Mid-range is crisp and perfectly works with the awesome bass. Then the treble provides that finishing touch, giving every sound definition and edge. The KEF Q350. KEF is legendary when it comes to speakers, having designed and built some of the finest in history. To stamp their authority in this market even more, their Q350 speaker has also become part of their history. The Q350 uses KEF's famous Uni-Q driver arrangement, providing an impressively focused and coherent sound. You can expect deep and powerful bass, which manages to stay controlled without fear of interfering with the mid-range. The mid-range is forward enough to provide stunning and clear vocals with a rich quality. And then the higher frequencies, there is plenty of space and an impressive amount of detail. The Klipsch RP600M. The Klipsch RP600M is a passive bookshelf speaker, part of their Reference Premier series. The RP600M comes with a 6.5-inch woofer driver and a 1-inch titanium vented tweeter, set into Klipsch's classical horn design. This makes sure that the high frequencies are heading in the right direction. Overall, these deliver a big sound, with deep and punchy bass, crystal clear mids, and treble that extends far with clarity and no risk of fatigue. Then there's the looks. These speakers are bold in sound and design and will want a bit of space to really shine. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like if you did, and remember to subscribe for more weekly content. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, so I hope to see you there. Thanks for watching and happy listening.